Now we're going to be showing a pawmeal strike. This is the fold, and as I step into my front stance, my hand comes to my face level. From a side view, now from a back stance. And that's a pawmeal strike.